Disaster befell Jean Alesi on Friday. He careered head-on into the tyre wall at the first corner, rupturing his neck muscle in the process and ending his involvement in the Japanese Grand Prix.